Steve Dotto here. Thanks for spending a few minutes with me today. This is a very cool application. At least it's incredibly cool for people like me and possibly you who are somewhat color challenged. I do a lot of my own web design work and I do a lot of my own graphic building just because I don't have time to wait for graphic artists, but also because sometimes I don't have a budget. And I am really good at choosing ugly colors for my stuff. It's one of my good skills. It's one of the things that I do best. That was before I found ColorsScheme Designer. This is a free color picker that is absolutely incredible. This might change your life. You might be weeping by the time this is done because this is so beautiful. What it is, it's a color wheel. And what it does is it allows you to go around and you just kind of scroll your mouse around with this color wheel and you choose. You can choose a primary color. And so I like these kind of burnt orange colors. So you choose that color there. And if you want a mono color scheme, meaning you kind of stay all in the same color, it gives you a palette of colors that are complementary to the color that you've chosen. And if you use those colors when you create something, it will look nice. Wow! It gets better. You can choose to add a complementary color, an accent color. Look at that. It's like that beautiful blue goes so nicely. I never would have known. And then if you want a triad, you can choose to get a more complex color palette. You can build to the point that you've got a triad. This one's called analogic. Ooh, I like that. Isn't that nice? And then you can have accented analogic. Wow. See, that palette of colors is more colors than I would ever use in something that I was working on, but it gives you all of those tools. And here's what you do. You then export it into these different formats. I usually just export it right into an HTML document, just like that. And what it does is it creates a web page, a pretty little web page, with all of my colors on it. And these you can just highlight, and you can actually just highlight and copy any of these colors. Then, when I'm working in Photoshop or in Photoshop Elements, I can be working on a graphic. Let's say I'm working on this graphic and I want this color to change to the color that I just chose. I can just paste that color in, say okay, and now I've got the exact color that it's chosen. As long as you work from the palette of colors that are given you, you're going to have a graphic that at least doesn't clash with itself, which for a lot of us and for a lot of websites I've gone to is a step in the right direction. ColorsScheme Designer. It's free. It is fantastic. I'm Steve Dotto. Thanks for spending some time with me today.